So hey guys, very good morning. So welcome to our channel V2V, and you can follow my channel in Telegram, Facebook. First of all, confirm that is clear, both audio and video, guys. Channel V2V, and you can follow my channel in Telegram, Facebook. Yes, very good morning. Yeah, so you can follow our channel in these pieces. You can get the PDF of all the materials related for reasoning, aptitude, and the current affairs, guys. So you just like our pages in Telegram, Facebook, and Instagram. See the daily current affairs. I just uploaded in a Telegram, and whatever the PDFs of all the reasoning, aptitude of live sessions are, these are uploaded in the Telegram. You just follow our channel in these links. Yeah. See, is it clear? Aptitude and the current affairs. You just like our pages in Telegram, Facebook, and Instagram. See, is clear? So if it is clear, then we'll start our session, guys. Just confirm that. Yes, both are clear. Okay, done. See, so we already completed in earlier the concept of syllogisms of some, all, some not, and no. These are the main statements. See, from the last year onwards, they given as a some conditions related for only. Okay. First of all, before starting of only concept, what is the difference between normal some case and few case? We just check the differences. See. First of all, some. So some can be, what is the alternatives of some? So we can define with the actually, especially, generally, yeah, any 1% to the 99%, a few cases, yeah, and at least some, at most. Yeah, and these all the terms is representation for some condition. Then what is the difference between some and only few? First of all, here the statement say that some A's are B's. We already completed the part of some statement. What is the diagram for some A's are B's? See, it means, see, we can draw that statement diagram number one. So this is some A's are B's. So A's are B's. Clear? This is the diagram number one. And I will go to one more diagram. So I can consider these diagram also. Why? Because see, the original meaning of second diagram is all A's are B's. But in this diagram, they define as some A's are B's. Whatever that, if you consider any diagram, we represented that statement. That is the important thing. Yeah. I just consider one more thing. So all B's are A's. See, the original meaning of third diagram is all B's are A's. So, but in this diagram also, they said that some A's are B's. So these are the three different diagrams I just consider for some A's and B's. Then see, so these diagram is the perfect diagram for a given statement. That's why I can call as these one as basic diagram. But this one as the basic diagram. But we cannot say that these are the false diagram. This is also diagram or true condition for some A's and B's. That's why we can call as these one as assumption diagram, means alternative diagram. Then see, if some A's or B's are given, see, if some A's or B's is a given, the assumption, see, here the assumptions are all A's or B's. All A's or B's is a possibility, one assumption. Second one, all B's are A's. All B's are A's. Clear? These are the two assumptions I can derive from some A's or B's. So this is already completed in previous session. Clear? Then see, what is the meaning of only a few or few? For example, we have 80 students. For example, we have 80 students. Only 40 students have passed those students, passed the examination. Only 40 students have passed the examination means definitely remaining 40 students failed in that exam. That is the meaning of only. So only can define as a definite case. See, if we define as a only, it indicated both some and some not case. And see, the positive and negative terms are we are getting from only few case. It means see, only few or few can be indicated is a part of some plus some not. Remember that. See, the statement of only can be indicated both positive term and negative term. If it is a only few, they are discussing for some part and some not part. Then see, here statement, only few or a few is the same meaning. Only a few A's or B's. What is the meaning of only a few A's or B's? He said that some of the A's which are represented for B, then whatever that some of the other portion is not represented in B. So that is the exact diagram, guys. See, some can be indicated any of the percentage. Don't consider 50-50. Remember that. Yeah. If some A's, only a few A's or B's means some of the portion is representation and these portion we cannot representation. See, we can represented these one, but we cannot represented in these one. Then we'll go with a diagram number one. I just try for another diagram. Can I represented all A's or B's? Can I define these diagram? See, this is completely wrong, guys. Why? Because he said that only a few can be indicated, some portion plus some not portion. If you assume these diagram is complete A is belongs to the B. But according to our statement, we can define some part and we cannot define with a some part. That's why you just eliminated second diagram. If you go with the third diagram, so if you go with the third diagram, I can assume with all B's are yes. Definitely, I can assume with all B's are yes. Why? Because see, here, some of the portion is related for B and this portion is not related to B. This see, some, only few A's are B means few A's are B's and few A's are not B's. So, I can say that this is the perfect diagram. It means, see, if you identify the difference between some and only few and only few, see, if some A's are B's is given, I can assume that all A's are B and all B's are A. If same statement given in terms of only, we have a only one assumption, that is all B's are A's is a possibility. This is the only assumption I have. So I don't have any chances to assume all A's are B, but I can assume yet that all B's are A's is a possibility. See, if it is a normal sum condition, definitely we have all A's are B's is a possibility, all B's are A's is a possibility. But if it is a only few condition, we have a only one assumption that we define as all A's are B's is a possibility. Clear? Is clear, guys, now? If only condition is given, then I can assume that I can assume as a only one case, that is all B's are A's. Clear? So it means see, the forward all assumption is not possible, then we have a reverse of all assumption. So confirm that is clear the concept of only few. Yes, guys, just respond. Is it clear now? Yes. Yes, that is the meaning. Then see, what is the meaning of all condition and only condition? See, for example, first I am going to discuss all A's are B's. See, all A's are B's. All A's are B's means the diagram we can consider. All A's which are belongs to the B. So, this is the perfect diagram for all A's are B. If you go with the second diagram, I can say that the all A's belongs to the same circle of B. So, I can consider second diagram also. Out of these two diagrams, the first one is the basic diagram, that is the perfect diagram. In the second one, there is a chance, that's why I can call it as alternative diagram. Then see, if all A's are B's is given, we have only one possibility, the possibility or all B's are A's is a possibility. We have a assumption. See, if all A's are B's is given, I can assume with assume as all B's are A's. Remember that. What is the meaning of only? For example, see, I just give me some examples. See, some A's are B, some A's are B, and some A's are B, only A's are C. So, in this way, they given as a statement, what is the meaning according to the Venn diagram? See, some A's are B's, I can draw this part. We know that out of these two, according to the concept of Venn diagram, this is all A's, this is all B's, this is some A's, and this part I can define as only A, guys. And these part we can define as only B, guys. So this is the meaning of only and only B. So according to the statement C, some A's are B's, we all draw the diagram, then only A's are C, only A's are C means in this portion only, see, in this portion only, we can define as C. In this portion, we can't define as a C. That is the meaning of the line. Then see, here I can say that we can draw the C become here. Then observe that. What is the meaning of C becoming A? C becoming A, we have a chances of all C's are A's. That's why only A's are C is given. The meaning of this condition is all C's are A's. Remember that only is a concept of reverse of all condition. Clear? Then see. So in this diagram only, in this diagram only, in this space only, I can define as C. Then read the line C become A. C become A, we can say that all C's are A's. So this is the conversion of reverse one. That if any only A's are B given, you can convert it all C's are A's. Then what is the meaning of only? So only means is this is the region can define in terms of A only. We cannot define with the other region. For example, only A's are B's. It means the meaning of this portion. So this is the diagram. All B's are A's means this is the fixed information. So this is the fixed information for A. So this portion, there is no assumption for other variables. There is no assumption for other variables. Okay, I will give the information. Clear? For example, see, all A's are B. All A's are B. Some B's are C. So this is the condition they given. It means see, all A's are B's. Yeah, all A's are B's and some B's are C's. Then we want relation for A to C. A to C, there is a no restriction, guys. A to C, there is a no restriction means I can assume with all A's are C's is a possibility. Yeah, all A's are C's is a possibility. Why? Because there is a no restriction. We can freely assume. Second one. So I can assume with some A's are C's is a possibility. Some A's are C's is a possibility. I can assume A belongs to the C. A belongs to C as a some condition and all condition. Again, see, B to C. What is the B to C? We have a condition, some condition. B to C, we have a some condition. Means I can assume with all A's are C's is a possibility. All or C's are A is a possibility. We can assume all B's are C's and all C's are B's. So these are the possible conclusions. In the same way, the term is given in terms of only. For example, all I just consider only A's are C's, clear, and some A's are B's. So in this given directly, only A's are C's can be defined as all C's are A's. Remember that. So in this portion, we cannot define with any other parameter. Remember that. Next one, some A's are B's, some A's are B's, this is the diagram. Observe that if you want the assumption A become a B, see, in this diagram, outer circle become a these connected circle as a resumption of all. But remember that if you pick a all A's, if you pick a all A's, definitely we get a this portion. If you this portion, we cannot assume with any other chances. That's why A to B, there is a no possibility. Point number one, A to B, there is a no possibility. Second point, B to A, we have a space. Why? Because outer space is completely available. So B to A, we have a some condition means I can assume as all assumption. Next one, C to B, there is a no chances of assumption. C to B, B to C, there is a no chances of assumption. Remember that. Why? Because this is completely restricted area. Remember that only can be defined as if this is the portion, we cannot assume with any of the other portion. That is the most important solving to go with any possibility cases. Remember that. See, only means in this portion, whatever the restricted part, we cannot assume with any of other portion. See, this portion, we cannot assume. We cannot assume any other portion. So that portion we cannot define with any other portion. Remember that. That is the most important condition to solving any only questions related for syllogism. I will give the total information. See, I just go with this first one. See, only few. If only few or if few is a given, so it is a draft for condition as some plus some not. Clear? And second condition, only is given, that is reverse of all statements. So completely a restricted part. So there is a no assumption for these particular restricted. So there is a no assumption. Remember that.
There is no assumption in those restricted parts. Clear? And point number three, if you want to solve all comma sum conclusions, again I just repeated, if you want to solve all comma sum conclusions, we have a direct relation. We want a direct relationship between the objects. Clear? If you are done with assumption, clear? If you work out with your assumption, if your assumption is done, definitely possibility always true. If possibility always true, not a possibility always false. If possibility is there, no is always be the false. Same condition. If you are not done with an assumption, possibility wrong, not a possibility right, and no is a right. Clear? Third one. If you are done with all as assumption, definitely all is there means definitely all not is not there. All not is not there means definitely some not is not there. If you are not done with an assumption, definitely all not is possible, some not is possible. So this is the overall information we require. This is the overall information we require to solve any questions. Clear? So remember that only few is a part of some plus some not, only can be defined with a restricted portion. Those we cannot define with a other portion. And the most important thing, only can be defined as reverse of all statement. Yeah, is clear? Can I start a question, guys? So this is the concept we require to solving any questions related for only cases and only few cases. Can never means I already mentioned in the previous class. Can never be means there is a no chance. Yeah, can never means there is a no chances. Okay, here the question number one. Give me the answer. Remember that only few is a representation for some plus some not. They are discussing two regions. Yeah. Yes. Give me the answer for this question. Yes, here the question number one. What is our answer? Then see, only a few wells are met. See, what is the meaning of only a few wells are met? Means some wells are met, point number one. And some of the portion, these portion, whatever the some reason, that is not represented in mats. That is the meaning. Yeah. All pillows are met. See, all pillows are met. I just draw into the inward circle. So all pillows are met. Then give me the conclusion. See, he said that all well can never be pillow. I mentioned that, see, if these portion, whatever the portion, if you pick an entire circle belongs to the P circle, definitely these portion is also including mats. I clearly mentioned that. So these portion is cannot define into the mat circle, means all wells can never be pillow, means all wells can never be pillow, means there is a no chance. They are also discussing for can never. So definitely one is true. Clear? One true, not one. See, remember that all well can never be pillow. See, all well can never be a pillow. Why? Because if you pick an entire circle of well, so definitely along with we get these portion. If these portion we cannot define in terms of these case. I mentioned that, see, some A's are, see, only few A's or B's are given means I clearly mentioned that. So all A's or B's is no chances, but I can assume with all B's or A's is a possibility. So definitely one is the exact right condition. Next one. At least some is a representation of some. He said that some pillows are well. See, pillow to well, there is a no direct connectivity. Definitely two pakka wrong. So answer, only one follows, guys. Only one follows. Only one follows. Clear, everyone? Yeah, see, again I will explain. See, he said that only a few well are mats, means only few well are mats, means if you consider some of the negative portion, we cannot represent it into mats. That is the point number one. Second one, all pillows are mats. So all pillows are mats, you can assume in this here. He said that all well can never be a pillow. He said that there is a no chance these entire circle can be replaced as P. See, if we have a negative case, there is a no chance I can replace us into these circles. Conclusion said same thing. See, all well can never be pillow. All well can never be a pillow. Why? Because no chance. There is a negative part here. That's why that is exactly true. Second one, at least some pillow or wells. At least some can be represented as a sum. See, some pillow or well. Pillow to well, there is no direct connectivity. So, two pakka wrong. So, answer only one follows.
Sir, try the second question. Second one. What is the second one answer? All bamboo or stick.
Next one. No bamboo is duster. No bamboo is duster. So this is the conclusion. Then see, no stick is a duster. Here stick and duster we have a assumption. Why? Because stick can be assumed as a duster in some condition. We have a some condition, definitely no is always be the follows. Second one, some stick or duster. See, stick to the duster, there is no direct connectivity. Definitely both are wrong. Then see, we have information. If two objects are similar, individually wrong. Two objects are similar with individually wrong. So definitely they satisfy the complementary pair. Why? Because the complementary pairs are no comma, sum is a one complementary pair. Next one. Sum comma sum not is the other complementary pair. Next one. All comma sum not is the other complementary pair. If you satisfy any of the complementary pair, definitely it chooses the option is either or. Sorry, either or there is a right answer. Next. Yes, next one. Try the next one. See, only few bottles are lamps. Only few bottles are lamps. Clear? Only few means so this portion, no chance in the lamps. Next one. No bottle is a ship. So this is the information they given. Then first one, see, some ships are definitely not lamp means that is representation for sum not. So while we solving any sum not condition, remember that if all is a assumption is work out, definitely sum not is always wrong. So just focus on ship and lamp. See, all ships, see, for example, all ships I can assume as a lamp. See, all ships I can assume into the lamp means definitely if all is a assumption, if you done all is a assumption, definitely all not is wrong. All not is wrong, definitely some not is also false. Clear? Then remember that. See, we have a ship condition. See, I can assume all ships are lamps. It means definitely all is a assumption. If all is a assumption, definitely some not is pakka wrong. Okay. Second one. All lamp can never be a ship. He said that all lamp can never be a ship. See, all lamp can never be a ship means, for example, see, if you pick a all lamp, see, if you pick an entire lamp, definitely we get a bottle. If bottle is there, we cannot replace into the ship. See, if you pick a all lamp, definitely we get a bottle. If bottle is there, definitely we cannot replace as a ship means all lamp that can never be a ship is exactly true condition. So 2 is the correct answer. 2 is the correct answer. Why? Because all lamp, there is a no chance in the ship, guys. Why? Because see, if you pick a all lamp, definitely we get a some bottle. If bottle is there, we cannot assume into the ship. That's why lamp to the ship, all is not a chances. Means all lamp can never be a ship, exactly true condition. So answer 2 follows. So answer 2 follows, guys. Yes, 2 follows is a correct answer. Good. Next one. Question number 4. Can never means there is no assumption. That is the meaning of can never. Read it carefully.
Try the next one.
Next one, see. Only a few boxes are books. See, only a few boxes are books. Only a few boxes are books. Yeah. So only a few boxes are books means. Yeah. So if you consider as a these portion, we cannot define in terms of books. That is the meaning of only a few books are books. Boxes are books. Next. All books are pens. See, he said that all books are pens. All books are pens. So this is the statement. Yeah. First one, see, some boxes are pen. See, box to the some we have a condition. See, box to the pen, we have a some condition. Definitely one true. Next one. All pen can never be a boxes. See, all pen can never be a boxes. I mentioned that, see, in the reverse, there is a chance of all books are boxes is a possibility. It means definitely I can assume all pens are boxes. There is a assumption. See, all pens I can assume into the boxes means there is a chances, but he said that there is a no chances, can never be, but there is a can be. All pens can be a boxes, but he said that can never. So definitely two wrong. So answer one follows. Yeah, one follows is the correct answer. See the question. See, guys. Only one follows is the correct answer. See, reverse we have a assumption in all. So it can be a pen, it can be a box, but he said that can never. That's why that is a false conclusion. Only one follows is the true. Yes. Next one. Yes, good. One follows is the correct answer. Yes. Try the next question. So last year RRB, we get a 3 marks from these concepts only, guys. Only few cases. Clear? Next one. Only a few wines are cashews. Only a few wines are cashew. Means some of the portion. This portion we cannot define in cashew. Next, some bottles are wine. Some bottles are wine. So I just draw like that. Some bottles are wine. No dot is a cashew. No dot is the cashew. This is the overall diagram for the statement. Then conclusion C. At least some is indicated some. Some vines are dots. See, some vines are dots means vine to dot, there is a no direct connectivity. So, vine to dot, there is a no direct connectivity. Definitely, that is the false condition. So, one is pakka wrong. Yeah. And fifth one, see, I just forgot here, there is a possibility. Yeah. Next one, condition C. All cashews being bottle is a possibility. See, cashew to the bottle, there is a no restriction and there is a no direct statement. See, there is a no restriction, there is a no direct statement. I can easily assume as all condition and some condition. It means I can assume with all cashews or bottles is a possibility. I can assume with some cashews or bottle is a possibility. Here conclusion, all cashews being bottle is a possibility is absolutely true. So answer two follows, guys. So, two follows is the correct answer. Yes, two follows. Good. Two follows. Yes. Next, try the question number 6. Next one. Only a few dogs are cats. See, only a few dogs are cats. Only a few dogs are cats. Next one. No cat is a wolf. No cat is wolf. Some wolf or dog. Some wolf or dog. So these are the statement for the. This is the diagram for the statement. Conclusion C. All wolf or cat. See. All wolf are cats. There is a no direct connectivity. If there is a no direct connectivity means there is a direct relation. Yeah. Next one. Some dogs are not wolves. See, if you want to check with the some not conclusion, just check with whether L possibility is available or not. Then see, dog and wolf. See, here dog and here wolf. See, dog to wolf, I can assume, guys. See, dog to wolf, I can assume all dogs are wolf. See, if all dogs are wolf, definitely some dogs are not wolves is absolutely wrong. So answer, neither nor. Yeah.
If we have a all as a assumption, if you have a all as assumption, definitely all not wrong and some not wrong. Remember that. If you have all as a assumption, definitely all not wrong and some not wrong. So neither nor is the correct answer. Next one. Try the next question. Try the next question, give me the answer. Yes, neither nor is the correct answer. Next one, see. Some pincer syringes. Yeah. Only a few syringes are needles. Yeah. You just consider negative section. So this portion we cannot define in the needles. Yeah. And no needle is a pin. No needle is a pen. He said that there is a no direct connectivity for needle to pin. So this is the diagram. Yeah. Here conclusion. All needles being syringe is a possibility. See, all needles being syringe is a possibility. There is a chance. I clearly mentioned that always reverse as a assumption is possible for needle to syringe. But there is a no chance for all syringes are needle. But I can assume all needles are syringes is a possibility. Definitely one is the correct answer. Next one. Some syringes are not pins. See, some syringes are not pins means, for example, see, there is a no chance all syringes we can replace us into pin. Why? Because see, if you consider the all syringes circle, definitely we get a needle. If needle is there, there is a no chance in pin. Definitely see, all is a not a possibility. So there is a no all as a assumption. If no all as a assumption, definitely all not is there, some not is there. So all is not a assumption, definitely all not right, some not right. So answer both are valid conclusions. So answer both are true. So both are true. Yes. Next one. Next. Only a few chemicals are pesticides. Only few chemicals are pesticide. Only a few chemicals are pesticides. So this portion we can't define. Some pesticides are medicines. Some pesticides are medicines. Some medicines are computer. Some medicines are computer. So this is the overall diagram. Conclusion. All chemicals can never be a medicine. So all chemical can never be a medicine. He said that all chemical can never be a medicine. There is a chance, guys. I can assume that all chemical become a medicine. So all chemical can be a medicine. But he said that can never. Definitely that is the wrong conclusion. Next one. At least some indicator some. See, some chemical or computer. See, some chemical or computer. Chemical to computer, there is a no direct connectivity. Again, both are wrong. So, answer neither nor, guys. Neither nor. Not a first one. First one, there is a can be. All chemicals can be a medicine. But all chemicals cannot be a pesticides. But can be a medicine. But he said that can never. So, answer neither nor is a wrong one. Neither nor. Yes, neither nor is the correct answer. Next one. Try the next question. Next. Only a few juices are beverages. Clear? So the portion we cannot define in that case. Next one, no beverage is a drink. No beverage is a drink. And some drinks are tea. Some drinks are tea. Conclusion, see, all juices are tea. See, juices to tea, there is a no direct relation. Definitely wrong. Some tea are not beverages. See, so all teas, there is a no chance in beverages. Why? Because see, if you bring a all tea, definitely we get a drink. If drink is there, we cannot assume into the beverages. Definitely, there is a no all as a assumption. If the all is not there, definitely all not is available. So, option 2 is pakka right. Yeah, why? Because see, all teas are beverages are not a chances. That's why if all is not an assumption, definitely you can assume some not and all not conditions are valid. So definitely that is valid conclusion. Yes, two follows is the correct answer. Next, 10th one. Try the next one. See, no professor is a student. See, no professor is a student. No professor is a student. Only a few students are lecturer. Only a few student are lecturer. Only a few student are lecturer. All lecturer are principal. All lecturer are principal. So this is the diagram. Conclusion one, see, all professors being principal is a possibility. See, all professor being principal is a possibility. I can assume all professors being a principal. This is completely a positive area. So I can assume that all professors being principal is a possibility is valid conclusion. Second one, all students being lecturer is a possibility. See, all students being lecturer is a possibility is definitely a wrong conclusion. Why? Because if you consider the entire circle of student, definitely we get these negative portions. So these negative portion we cannot assume into the lecturer. So all students being lecturer is a possibility is absolutely wrong. So answer one follows. One is the exact conclusion. So answer one follows is the correct. Next one. Where's the next question? Yes. Next one, see, all men is a woman, all men is woman, some child are woman, no man is a boy. Yeah, this is the diagram. So give me the conclusion. What is the answer? Then see, some woman can never be a boy. He said that, see, some woman can never be a boy. See, some woman means I can assume some woman become a boy. Why? Because see, all women there is no chance. Why? Because no man is a boy. But I can say that the outer space is completely possible. It means see, some woman can be a boy. But he said that can never. So definitely one is wrong. Next one. All boys can be a child. See, all boys can be a child. So I can assume that these boys circle into the here. See, so we have a chances. All boys can be a child. So answer is 2 is the exact conclusion. So 2 is the correct. 2 is the correct conclusion. See, some women is a possibility. There is a possibility that she said that can never. That's why wrong. So all boys can be a child. I can say that boy can be assumed into the child circle. The definitely answer 2 follows. So 2 follows is the correct answer. Yes, 2 follows is the correct answer. Next one. Yes, play the next one. Next one, see. Yes, 2 follows. Next one. All home is a office. See, all home is a office. All home is office. Yeah. Only a few place is a home. See, only a few place is a home. Only a few place is a home. So this is the negative portion. This portion we can't define into the home. No office is a building. No office is a building. No office is building.
No office is building. Clear. Conclusion number one. Some home is a building. See, home to the building don't have any direct connectivities. If there is a no direct connectivity, means there is a no relation. Next one. Some office can never be a palace. See, some office can never be a palace. See, some office means I can assume that office. See, some office. See, office to the palace, we have a some assumption. See, if some has an assumption, but he said that can never. So, can never be the always be the false. So, answer neither nor. 12th
one is a neither nor. See, we have an assumption, Upendra. We have a, see, why? Because there is a direct connectivity. He said that, see, here there is a connectivity for office to the palace as a some condition, but he said that can never, so that is definitely wrong. So answer, neither nor is your answer. Neither nor. Yes. Next one.
Try the next question. Only a few palace is a home. Clear? Only a few palace is a home. Only a few means some of the portion we can't define. All home is a office. All home is a office. All home is a office. Clear? No office is a building. No office is a building. No office is a building. Then see, all palace being home is a possibility. See, all palace being home is a possibility. Means, see, all palace being home is a possibility. No chance. Why? Because, see, if we think all palace become a home. See, if all become a home, definitely we get these portions. So, there is a no chance. But he said that there is a possibility. Definitely one is a wrong. Yeah. Next one. Some palace can never be a building. He said that, see, some palace can never be a building. See, I can assume that this is completely a portion of positive. See, I can assume some palace being a building. But he said that can never. So, again, 12 is also wrong one. So, again, neither nor is the correct answer. Some palace can never be a building. See, some palace can be, some palace. See, some palace can be a building, but he said that some palace can never be a building. So that is wrong. So answer again, neither nor, guys. So try the next one. Yes, neither nor is the correct answer. Try the next one. Next one. Only a few pink or yellow. Only a few pink or yellow means some of the portion we cannot define in terms of yellow. Just try in this way. Yeah. Next one. Only a few yellow or red. Only a few yellow or red means this is the portion we cannot define in terms of red. Only a few red or white. 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 So, this is the overall diagram, guys. See, some white being pink is a possibility. Here, white and pink, we have assumptions. We can assume all pink are white, all white are pink. Again, some pink are white, some white are pink. So, we have assumption. So, one is pakka right. Yeah. Second one. All white are yellow. See, all white are yellow means here white and here. White and here yellow. There is a no direct connectivity. So, two pakka wrong. So, answer one follows. So, one follows is the correct answer, guys. So, one follows. So, one follows is the correct answer. Next one. Yeah. So, try this answer. See. Only a few pink or yellow. See, only a few pink or yellow. Only a few pink or yellow. Only a few pink or yellow. Only a few yellow or red. Only a few yellow or red. Only a few red are white. Only a few red are white. So only a few red are white. You just represented every negative information, guys. Clear? Then see, all red being yellow is a possibility. All red being yellow. I clearly mentioned that reverse assumption always be the true. So I can assume as all red are being yellow is a possibility is absolutely true. So one is follows. Second one, some red can never be a pink. See, I can assume red and pink, but he said that can never, but there is a can be. I can assume red become a pink. So he said that some red can never be a pink, but I can assume that all red can be a pink, all some red can be a red pink. So definitely we have a assumption. Definitely one follows is the correct answer. So one follows. One follows is the correct answer. Yeah. Next one. Next one. Good. Next one. See, a few beaches are deltas. A few beaches are deltas. A few beaches are deltas. Only a few deltas are river. Only a few deltas are river. And no river is a wave. No river is a wave. No river is a wave. So this is the diagram. Then see the conclusion. See, all deltas can never be a wave. He said that all delta, see, all delta can never be a wave. No chance. Why? Because see, if we bring an entire circle of delta, definitely we can get a river. If river is there, we cannot assume into the wave. So definitely all deltas can never be a wave is absolutely true conclusion. So one follows pakka. Next one, no river is a beach. See, no river is a beach. I can assume a relation for beach to the river. See, we can assume a relation for beach to the river, that he said that no river, definitely wrong. So answer one follows. Again, one follows is the correct answer, guys. Yes, one follows is the correct answer. Next one. Where's the next question? Only a few aces are clubs. Only a few aces are clubs. Only a few aces are clubs. No club is a jack. Clear? Represented the negative condition also. Only a few jack is diamond. Only a few jack is diamond. Yeah. And conclusions. Some diamond are aces. See, diamond to the ace, direct connectivity. There is no direct connectivity. Wrong. No ace is a diamond. See, no ace is a diamond means I can assume a relation for diamond. I can assume a relation for diamond to the ace. So we have a assumption for some and all. So if you have a assumption, no is pakka wrong, then you can check the information. See, diamond, ace, ace, diamond, the objects which are similar, individually wrong. So we have a complementary for no comma sum. Definitely my option is either or. Yeah, either or is the correct answer. So either or is the correct answer. It's a either or complementary pair avutundi. So I check it out. Next one. We have a complementary pair. Yes. Vaibhav again. Either or, we have a complementary pair of sum comma no. Next one. Only a few numbers. Only a few numbers. Palindrome. Only a few numbers are palindrome. And no digit is a palindrome. No digit is the palindrome. Clear conclusion. Some digits are numbers. See, some digits are numbers. There is no direct connectivity. There is no direct connectivity. Definitely one is wrong. Next, all numbers can never be a digit. See, all numbers can never be a digit is a no chances. Why? Because see, there is a no chance if we can place all numbers become a digit. Why? Because we have a negative information in this space. If you consider all the numbers here, definitely we get this space. This is space is completely restricted in digit means definitely all numbers can be a never be a digit is the exactly true conclusion. So answer two follows, guys. Two is the correct answer. Next one. Make it fast. Next one. Next one. Only a few books or pens. Yeah. Only a few books or pens. Only a few books or pens. Next one. Only a few pencils or pens. Only a few pencils or pens. Yeah. So you just draw with a reverse condition. Only few pencils with the pens. Yeah. And no pencil is a marker. No pencil is the marker. No pencil is the marker. See, conclusion. See, see again we have some marker or orange. Some marker or orange. Yeah. Conclusion one. Some markers or pens is a possibility. See, this is the marker and this is the pen. See, I can assume marker become a pen easily. See, I can assume some pens be, I can assume some pens being marker is a possibility. So I can assume marker become a pens as some possibility and all possibility. But he said that some markers or pens is a possibility is absolutely true. So answer one pakka right. Yeah. Second one, some books can never be a marker. See, said that some books can never be a marker. See, I can easily assume a book become a marker means some books may be a marker, but he said that can never means definitely two is the false condition. So answer one follows again. One follows is the correct answer, guys.
Yeah. One follows. Not two follows, say one follows. Yes, one follows is the correct answer.
Next one. Some nature or beauty. Some nature or beauty. Only a few world or wonder. All wonder or beauty. All wonder or beauty. See, see, all wonder or beauty. Just consider a bigger diagram. Some nature or beauty. Some nature or beauty. Clear? Only a few world is wonder. All wonder or beauty. All wonder or beauty. Only a few wonders are. Only a few world are wonder. Only a few wonder or world. So this portion we can't defend. So in this way, just draw the diagram. Here conclusion. All beauty can be a world. See, all beauty can be a world. See, all beauty can be a world. So it may be a chances. Why? Because I can assume wonder become a beauty. Definitely beauty can assume as a world. Definitely there is a possibility. Can be. Next. All world being nature is a possibility. All world being nature is a possibility. Definitely I can assume all world being nature is a possibility. Answer. Both conclusions are valid. Yeah. Both are valid conclusions. Yes. Both are valid conclusions. Why? Because we have assumptions. So both are true. Next one. Both, yes. Try the next question. Next one. All plants are trees. Clear? All plants are trees. All plants are trees. Only a few trees is a ship. Only a few tree is a ship. So you just consider these portion we can't define into the ship. No ship is a bike. No ship is the bike. No ship is the bike. Then see, some plants are not bike. Some plants are not bike means I can assume all plants are bike, guys. I can assume all plants are bike. If all is an assumption, definitely all not wrong, some not wrong. So one pakka wrong. Second one. All plants can never be a ship. See, all plants can never be a ship. He said that I can assume all plants being can be a ship, but he said that can never. So two is also wrong conclusion. Answer neither nor, guys. It's completely neither nor. Why? Because I can assume there is an assumption, but he said that can never. So that's why answer neither nor. Why? Because there is a no complementary pair for choosing either or. Try the next one. What is the next one? Next. Some cities are territory. Some cities are territory. some capital or territories, some capital or territories. No capital is a city, no capital is a city, no capital is a city. Yeah. Conclusion number, only a few territories are cities, only a few territories are cities. First of all, see, first of all, check it out, all territories are cities is an assumption or not. See, I can assume all territories are cities. I can assume all territories are cities, but he said that only few. I clearly mentioned that only few means we required some plus some not. But I can assume all territories are cities means definitely this is the wrong conclusion, guys.
One pakka wrong.
Just wait, see. Just sorry. Just wait. There is a negative part here. See, so there is a no chance. See, all territories are not cities. Why? Because see, we cannot assume all territories are cities. Why? Because we have a negative condition, guys. See, it means see, we can assume these portion, we cannot assume these portion. So we have a combination of some plus some not. Definitely one is pakka right.
Yes, one is the true condition conclusion.
Why? Because see, so there is a no chance I can assume these region into the cities. Why? Because no capital is a city. So one pakka right. Next one, all territory being capital is a possibility. See, all territory being capital is a possibility. I can assume a relation, clear? All territory, clear? Some capital, even be all territory being capital. Okay, all territory being capital is a possibility means no chance, guys. Why? Because we have a negative restriction here. See, so there is a no chance all territories can be assumed into the capital. No assumption. Why? Because see, here we have a negative condition. So two pakka right. So answer one follows. One follows is the correct answer, guys.
One follows is the correct answer. Yes. We have a negative case. Yes, one follows.
Yeah. Next one. Some literature or scholar. Some literature or scholars, only a few scholars are English, only a few scholars are English. All novels are scholars, all novels are scholars. I just try into the smaller circle here. So don't connect it with the literature in English also, guys. Yeah, all novels are scholars. No English is a literature, no English is a literature. So this is the connectivity. Conclusion C. All scholars being English is a possibility. See, all scholars being English is a, there is a negative conclusion means definitely, see, these portion, there is a no assumption for English, but he said that possibility. So definitely wrong. Second one, some novel not being English is a possibility. See, novel not being English is a possibility. Remember that I can assume a relation. See, I can assume a relation for novel become a English. See, we have a assumption. See, novel can be assumed into the English and we have a assumption. See, if you have a assumption, definitely possibility is always be the follow. See, we have a assumption, guys. See, I can assume novel into the English. So I can assume novel into the English means if you have a assumption, definitely possibility always be the true. So answer only two follows. Only two follows is the correct answer, guys. It's not neither nor, it's a two follows. Why? Because see, we have a assumption. I can assume the novel become a English. So we have a assumption. If assumption is there, definitely possibilities always be the correct conclusion. Yes. Next one. Same. Some literature or scholar. Only a few scholar are English. Only a few scholar are English. All novels are scholars. All novels are scholars. You just try again here. No English is a literature. No English is a literature. Conclusion one, see. All novels can be both English and literature. This is the conclusion. Can I assume that it means, see, can I replace us all the parameter into the single circle? That is the meaning, guys. English, literature, novel. We required all these three parameters into the single circle. Is it possibility or not? So that is the question. That is the meaning of this line. See, all novels can be both English and literature means we can place all the circle into the these all the parameters in the single chances. It can be or cannot be. Remote, tell me that. It can be or cannot be. See, we cannot replace us all these three parameters into the single circle, guys. Why? Because see, if you bring a literature, definitely we cannot replace as English. If you replace as English, definitely we cannot replace as in the literature means there is a no possibility. Definitely one is wrong.
Next, all literature can be a novel. See, all literature can be a novel. So, all literature can be a novel. Absolutely true condition. So, answer 2 follows. So, 2 follows is the correct answer. Clear, guys? These conclusions? Yes. Next one. Next. Only a few admiration is amazing. Only a few admiration is amazing. Next one. All attention is amazing. All attention is amazing. Only a few attention is a certificate. Only a few attention is the certificate. Only few attention is a certificate. No certificate is a culture. No certificate is culture. No certificate is a culture. Then see, some admirations are definitely not attention. See, some admiration is definitely not attention. Means first of all, so there is a no chance I can assume all admiration become a attention. See why? Because we have a negative space. So these negative space, there is a no assumption for these particular space. So if all is not available, if there is a no all is assumption, definitely some not is all not is valid conclusion. So one pakka right. Second one. All culture being attention is a possibility. See, all culture being attention is a possibility. Remember that. See, I can assume these positive space, guys. See, so this is the positive space. I can assume all culture being attention is a possibility. So answer both conclusions are valid. Yeah, both conclusions are valid, guys. We have a assumptions, so that's why both are valid. Next one, same question. See, admirations are amazing. All attentions are amazing. And this part is related for certificate, and some of the portion we can't replace into the certificate. No certificate is a culture. No certificate is the culture. Conclusion. See, all admiration being certificate is a possibility. See. All admiration being certificate is a possibility. So there is an assumption. I can assume that all admiration being certificate is a possibility. So we have an assumption, guys. So definitely one is pakka right. Second one. Some amazing or definitely not culture. Check with all the amazing is culture is a possibility or not. Clear? See, all amazing is culture is possible or not. See, all amazing. See, all amazing. See, all amazing. We cannot replace us into the culture, guys. Why? Because if you pick a these entire circle, definitely this portion we get. So if this portion is get, we cannot replace us into the culture. Means there is a no all is a assumption. If there is a no all is a assumption, definitely some not is always true, all not is always true. So answer both conclusions are follows. Both follows. So try this one, next one. Give me the next answer. Next one. Only a few commercial are input. And some of the portion we can't replace is there. All pertinent is commercial. I can say here, potent is a commercial. Only a few silicate is impute. Only a few silicate. Felicity is input. So we can't place some of the portion. Next, all cavrod is a silicate. See, all cavrod. So we can place here by the cap. And all cavrods are silicates. Next, conclusion number one. Some parents can never be input. See, so these portion. He said that there is a no chance of input here. See, I can assume this portion or not. Check it out, guys. See, I can assume some portion become a input. Why? Because some of the portion I can assume in the input. Definitely, we have a can be. But he said that can never. So, one pakka wrong.
one pakka wrong, guys. Yeah, try the next one. Next one. All caveat can never be an input C. All caveat can never be input C. So these portions, see these portion, I can assume all these portion into the input portion. So I can assume these circle into the input. Definitely this is wrong. So both are wrong. This definitely again it is for neither nor. Why? Because we have done with an assumption. If you done with the assumption, definitely possibilities are always follows. But they are discussing for can never means that is always false conditions. Yeah. Next one. 28. So we have three more questions. Give me the answer. Next, you can see same diagram. So same previous question, give me the answer for these conclusions. This is the overall diagram, see. So what is the conclusion, see? All solicit being prudent is a possibility, see. Here prudent and here solicit. See, so we have an assumption for these two conditions. So there is a possibility means definitely one is pakka right. Next, all caveat can never be a commercial. See, all caveat can never be a commercial. See, I can assume these circle into the these portion, guys. So there is an assumption, but he said that can never means pakka wrong. So answer one follows. And one follows is the correct answer. So we have an assumption. Check your assumption, guys. Then you can get the answer very easily. Clear? Next one. Only a few classrooms are schools. Only a few classrooms are schools. So complete topic is depends on assumption, guys, only. So focus on the assumptions. No school is a college. No school is a college. Only a few constructions are college. Only a few constructions are college. Only a few constructions are college. All universities are college. All universities are college. You just right place here universities. All universities are college. No classroom is construction. No classroom is a construction. No classroom is a construction. This is the diagram, guys. So what is the answer for this diagram? Conclusion one, see. All universities can never be a classroom. See, universities and classroom. See, here classroom, here university. So classroom to university, there is a no restriction, no direct statement. Definitely we have a assumption means it can be, but they are discussing for can never. So definitely false conclusion. Second one, some construction can never be a university. See, some construction can never be a university means, see, here construction, here, and this is the university. See, so I clearly mentioned that this is the portion. This is the portion. We cannot replace us into any of these circle. Means, see, all is not an assumption. Means, see, we cannot assume any of the portion into these belongs. So definitely, some construction can never be university is the true. Why? Because there is a no chance any of the portion can assume into the these circle. So answer can never be a university is absolutely true. So answer two follows. Yes, two follows is the correct answer. Last one, give me the answer. This is the same. And what is the conclusion for this question? is true, follows is the correct answer for previous question. Then what is the conclusion follows for this question? Yes, first one. At least some schools are construction. At least some indicated some schools are construction. School here, construction here, no direct connectivity, wrong one. All colleges can be a classroom. All colleges can be a classroom. See, all colleges can be a classroom. There is a no restriction. We have a assumption. So answer two follows, guys. Two follows is the correct answer. Yes, two follows is the correct answer. Clear? Remember that once again, I just recap the oral information. See, only a few. If the only a few condition is given, remember that it is a combination of some plus some not, guys. If they given as only condition, it is a representation for reverse of all conclusion. Yeah. And again, I just remember that if you satisfy any of the complementary pairs, so we can choose as either or. So the following complementary pairs are some comma some not. Yeah. No comma some. All comma sum not. Remember these three complementaries. There is a chance we can choose as option complementary pair of either or. Again, see, if you want to go with the conclusions part, see, if you want to solve any all comma sum conclusions, definitely we have a direct relationship between the diagram. So we have a direct relationship. So direct relationship we require. So direct relation. Next, if you're done with an assumption, if you're done with the assumption, possibility always true. Not a possibility always wrong, then no is always wrong. If you're not done with an assumption, possibility wrong, not a possibility right, and no conclusion is right. Then see, again, if you're done with all as assumption, if all is a workout, definitely all not is wrong, some not is wrong. Remember these key point, guys. If all is not an assumption, definitely all not is true, some not is true. This is the only information to solve any questions related for syllogism. This is the overall preview for syllogism concept. Now we are all completed entire basic to the high level of syllogism question. See, clear? Is there any doubt? So 17th question, you have a doubt? Yes, 17th doubt. Okay, chudamma. See, only a few SSR clubs. Only a few SSR club. No club is a Zach. No club is a Zach. Only a few Zach are diamond. Only a few Zach are diamond. Only a few Zach are diamond. Yeah, this is the overall diagram. Conclusion. Some diamond are AC. Diamond to the S, there is a no direct connectivity. There is a no direct connectivity means some is not a wrong one. Some is not follows. So wrong one. See, next one, no AC is a diamond. See, I can assume A circle. See, I can assume A circle into the diamond circle. See, if you have a assumption, possibility is only a true conclusion. But no is always be the wrong conclusion. That's where wrong. Then see, here diamond AS diamonds. The parameters are similar. If joining together, they satisfy one of the complementary pair. One of the complementary pair out of three, we can satisfy some common. So that's why you can choose as either or. So answer either or is the correct answer. Any doubt, guys? Remind me. Still any doubt? Clear? Yes. So thank you for seeing session and see you in the evening session, guys. Good. Bye.